Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you will be all right and good, staying inside your homes. I am Sharika from Kashmir Public School. Want to teach you English, and our topic is vowels. Dear students, do you know how many letters are there? There are total 26 letters. Among them, 5 are vowels and remaining 21 are consonants. As our topic is vowels, so coming to our topic, I have already told you there are 5 vowels and we read them as A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. First vowel A. The sound of vowel A is A. Let's see some words having the vowel A. Fan, hat, bag. Now let's learn few combination sounds with the vowel A. First, an. Its examples: man, fan. Then second combination, at. Hat, bat. Then third one, egg. Its examples, bag and tag. Now, second vowel, E. The sound of vowel E is E. Here are some words having vowel E. Hen, bed, leg. Now let's learn few combination sounds with the vowel E. First, N. Its examples, man, pen. Then second combination is at. Its examples, pet and net. The third one is ed. Its examples are bed and red. This is vowel E. The third vowel is I. The sound of vowel I is E. Let's see some words having the vowel I. Hit, bin, lip. Now here are some combination sounds with the vowel I. First one is in. Its examples, bin and pin. Second, it. Its examples, sit and kit. Last one, id. Its examples, lid and kid. Now another vowel is O. The sound of vowel O is O. Kya hai? O. For example, pot, dog, boy. Let's see few combination sounds with the vowel O. First one is ought. Its examples are pot and caught. The second one, odd. Its examples, rod, pod. Then last one, og. Its examples, dog and log. Last one is u. The sound of vowel u is a. For example, hut, rug. Now let's learn few combination sounds with the vowel U. First combination is ut. Its examples, nut and hut. Second, un. Its examples, gun and bun. Last one, ug. Its examples are jug and bug. It's all about vowels. Allah Hafiz. Stay home, stay safe.